If you need a license plate for your motorbike or scooter, but don't know how to, this video's for you. First, you will need any form of ID. That could be the state ID from New York, driver's license, or permit.
Disclaimer, just because you could register the bike with a permit or ID does not give you the right to ride it on the road. Only a valid driver's license with a Class M endorsement. If a cop pulls you over, you will receive a ticket for not having a valid driver's license.